11-3 inside 50s at the moment. They're winning around the stoppages, which were, they were down for three quarters. They're getting the ball inside their forward 50 very quickly. Long kicks like this to O'Keefe, deep to the goal square. It puts defenders under pressure.
She was going to mark that, Adam Goodson just slipped over at the crucial moment.
14-3 in the last quarter of the clearances, Bryce.
Yeah.
Well, Jared Crouch has already kicked the goal on his final turn. What can he do? From 30 metres, he kicks it out on the full. That's a disappointing effort. He'll be shattered about that.
Had to score at least, didn't he?
Oh, that is, well, as I said, he'd be disappointed to say the least.
Deflating, but there's still plenty of time, so they have to put that behind them as Newman needs to be cool out of the middle, and he was. And that's a really good, strong mark from Shane Tuck. Now the Tigers on the counter-attack. They've got Hilton coming out of the square. Richo there with Barry as it drops short. Richardson tried to impose himself. He couldn't. Williams so slick. Fosdyke's been terrific. And so is Crouch. Again, he puts the foot down. He can see an open goal square. He can see Michael O'Loughlin.
Right.
And O'Loughlin can see the footy.
Dizzy was clever, Michael O'Loughlin. Held his ground, waited for the Crouch kick, and Crouch's kick to the favourable side was an absolute beauty.
Should you be leaving the kid on him at this stage, Soss?
Well, he's under pressure. He's done the job for most of the game. What do you do? The ball's been won around the stoppages. Doesn't matter who's on Michael O'Loughlin at the moment. The ball's coming down very quickly.
Here's O'Loughlin. He's usually a sharp shooter. 1 point the difference. Powerless feeling for the coaches.
And he kicked across the ground, Newman. Still inside the centre square. Looking at the Tigers manufacture here. The Swans have kicked the last seven. After they trailed by 45 points. 22 minutes into the third term. He kicked out very wide and Chaffee's still on the end of it. So loose marking there by the Swans. Hilton leads. That's ignored.
Should he have a shot here? I think he should.
Well, we'll kick it from about 52 or 53 metres. There's Matthew Richardson. Mark Chaffee. What a goal this would be if he could convert from outside 50. It'll land in the goal square. Jolly, good, strong mark. So didn't quite have the carry. Kick out wide to Williams, who'll run. Paul Williams has got support from Crouch. Looping handball onto the chest of Crouch. Tries to outrun Deledio. Good chase. The kick is perfect. Well done by Thursfield. He got a fist in there. Spoiled it from O'Loughlin. Numbers with the Tigers. Thursfield. Coughlin. Back to Thursfield. Look out. Well done, Kelloway. Got it off to Johnson, who hurries the kick, but it's all Sydney. Chance for Jolly at half-back. Can't find the handle. Descending only very quickly, Matthew Richardson. The Swans now with Barry. Sweeps the handball. Back to Jolly. Jolly's got nowhere to go. Decides to kick long. Beyond half forward. Beyond the wing, I should say. Now a chance for Kurt. Gee, it's tight and tough. Eventually the Tigers. Campbell. And now they're away through Johnson.
This is pulsating stuff at the MCG. Richmond with the third. Lovely kick for Hilton. And he's got it inside 50. Cool heads required. He needs to just go back and drive it through. Rory Hilton in just his second match for the season. A troubled career, started at Brisbane. A highly fancied youngster. Come to the Tigers, done some good things, had some injuries at one stage late last year. We saw him here at the MCG throw his boots away in despair. We thought his career might be over. But here he is at the MCG. And missing. So the Swans still alive. It's 2 points the difference. Can't be much time left. Another great test for those with heart problems. I tell you what, this is stirring stuff from the Swans. Matthews, long and wide. McVay, will he drive it in quickly? He tries to poke it in. And he's successful. Williams is a big, booming kick normally. It's a long one. Oh, touched on the line. Oh, that's a bad kick.
Johnson's got it at half back. Kick towards the vacant southern wing. Leading in the race is Tuck. Tuck will want the boundary line here and he takes it. Is that deliberate? No, said umpire Smith. We'll get a boundary throw in. A rise in from Duke Bolton. Can't be much time left. The Swans trail by a point. Can they manufacture something like the Sydney Swans? Bolton wins it in the way Tambling. McVay kept his feet. Tambling still got it. They want the boundary line, Richmond. They get it. Umpire Smith says it's okay. Another boundary throwing. There's Andy Cracker. Fantastic today. 22 possessions. Can't be long left. Ball gets it down. McVay kicks partly smothered. Crouch. Jude Bolton. Kick inside attacking 50. Davis. Newman.
Take possession.
Great stuff from Chris Newman. He's been fantastic today.
They've got to go one-on-one now. The Swans. Hold possession.
Coming in for his 24th possession.
Call play on. Who knows how long there is to go. One thing's for sure. It's more like seconds than minutes. And Kane Johnson will be in absolutely no hurry. Nothing Terry Wallace can do now. Oh, what a great mark. And it's Cracker under pressure. And he's played a cracker of a game. And the Swans getting some of their own medicine from last week. Some cramp. Oh, it's very timely cramp. Umpire now blows time on, back off. 1 point the difference. Richmond hanging on.